Woman is headed to prison for leaving her frail father home alone for more than a day. Prosecutors say Isabella Parker, who was the man's caretaker, went gambling in Black Hawk while her 87-year-old father was lying on a mat in his bedroom for 36 hours without being able to sit or pull himself up. The victim, Ben Parker, died a few months later. My judge sentenced Isabella Parker to 10 years in prison.